You're welly cute. Welly, welly cute. You are something special to me.
You are something special. You are something special to me.
Hey y'all, welcome back to another episode of Baby Steps here on Baby League. This week we're going to talk about
What's in my diaper bag?
Yay!
So the diaper bag that we chose is this diaper bag right here, made by Jeep. And it actually was just kind of a random find as we were searching for things. We liked it because it had a lot of different compartments. The main thing we liked about it was that it is a backpack style diaper bag, which we had heard from several of our friends was really a lot easier to carry around and deal with when you're trying to hold a baby and you don't have something falling off your shoulder. It also has these hooks that you can...
Stroller hooks.
Yes, so they're little straps that you can hook over to your onto your stroller so that it can stay hooked to your stroller instead of you having to carry it while you're strolling the baby. It's kind of gender neutral, so Colin and I can both carry it. It's not like all girly and everything like that.
I like the little quick access on the side there. It's got a little quick access whoop button for wipes on the go. So it's like, where's my wipes? You don't have to dig for them.
So in the biggest pouch is where we keep the things that she uses the most.
Ooh, like diapers.
Obviously, you gotta have diapers in your diaper bag. We have them wrapped in this cute little thing that keeps them all together so they're not everywhere, all over the diaper bag. And then along with diapers, in case she has a big blowout, we've got a couple of extra outfits.
Mom, a little pumpkin.
Seasonal outfit, and then just a little onesie and some pants that will be easy to put on her if she needs them. If there is a blowout, we've got this wet bag that we can put all of her dirty things in there so that they do not get everything all over the diaper bag, because you don't want that. And then an extra pair of little tiny baby socks in case it gets cold and she needs them. We've got some socks and a little hat.
Sometimes when I'm breastfeeding in public, I like to have my Hooters hid. So I brought my Hooter hider along with me.
And it has the little bar in here so that it sticks out so that you can see down in there and see her, but you're not exposing yourself to everybody if you don't like for everybody to see your tatas.
And then we also have some burp cloths. And these are obviously monogrammed with her name.
Because in the South,
that's how we do it.
And then we've got an extra swaddle blanket. We usually bring a blanket with her that stays in her car seat, but just an extra one in case we need one, in case she messes up on one of them.
And we found that these are the best. Aiden and Anais, she loves the material and they're just kind of stretchy and thin and soft and just, oh, I can just...
And then the diaper bag came with this little changing thing so that you can have somewhere to layer if you're somewhere where there's not a changing table or something available. If you're interested in this diaper bag, it also comes with this wet bag. But it doesn't seal up, so I like having the other one that you can just seal up real good.
And in case you're wondering, we did get this diaper bag at Bye Bye Baby.
It also has several other little compartments inside that you can use for different things. And I like to keep, every time we have a doctor's appointment, they print me out the reminder for the next appointment. And I like to keep those in there just so that it's somewhere where I can remember, because right now everything is scattered everywhere.
I didn't even know this zipper pouch was here.
Yeah.
Look at that.
And then there's also this other pouch on the other side that's actually insulated, so you can keep a bottle in there if you need it. So
you hear a bottle? You hear a bottle.
In case we're out somewhere where I know I'm not gonna be able to nurse her, or if she's just with Cullen, obviously he can't nurse her.
I've tried several times.
There's a pouch right here where we keep our bottle. We usually like to throw a water bottle in there for us, especially for me. If you're breastfeeding, it's very important to drink a lot of water. So it's if I don't take that with me, I will forget and I will get dehydrated. So in this front pouch, we keep some things we might need. Hand sanitizer, if you're somewhere where you can't wash your hands and you've gotten dirty, you don't want to touch the baby.
And I keep this in there. This is my hand sanitizer.
A few little oatmeal bars, because you never know when hunger might strike. We also have some gum. And of course, Colin has some candy that he keeps.
Gotta have my sugar.
And then I have some nursing pads in case I need those while we're out. And this little pouch in the front, I keep a couple of extra things for her. We got extra pacifiers, an extra hair bow in case she, you know, loses one or something. That's just an important thing to have. You gotta have your hair bow, which right now she's pulled hers out. So right here, we keep a couple things that we usually just kind of grab out the door on the go. And we keep them in the top so that when we come back, we know that they're things that either go back in my purse or back somewhere in the house, but things that we would wanna use while we're out. So instead of carrying my purse around while we're out, I'll usually just throw in here my wallet, keys, a lip gloss,
the vlogging camera, the phone charger, because who likes to read magazines while you're waiting in the doctor's office?
Yes.
Gotta keep that phone charged so you can check Twitter, watch Baby League videos, you know.
So far, I would give this diaper bag 5 Macy Gaines faces.
Wow.
Yes.
I would give it a 4 out of 5. The only thing I don't like about it is how it does say the word Jeep across the front.
Oh, yeah.
If I could change anything about it, I would just either leave that off or something else.
That's true. I would prefer it have a little monogram up here.
Little Macy Gaines.
Yes.
So leave a comment letting us know what your favorite diaper bag is, where you got it, what's the best part, feature, or function about it.
Or you can let us know what are some of the favorite things that you have in your diaper bag. Is there anything that we've forgotten or anything you feel like we have in here that we don't need? I feel like everything we have in there we've really used so far. And I know as she gets older, we'll have more things that we'll need to add in there.
The books and the toys and the iPads. That does it for this week's episode of Baby Steps here on Baby League. Don't forget to like the video if you liked it. Give them a thumbs up.
Yay.
Thumbs it up. Yay.
Thumbs up, guys.
Don't forget to subscribe to Baby League if you're new to the channel. We put out videos every single Wednesday. Thanks for watching, y'all. We'll see you next week.
Bye.
Whoa. You are something special. You are something special to me.